I started dancing when I was around 3 years old in a mommy and me dance class in Los Angeles. Dance and ballet for me is creation, and it's about being in the moment and enjoying the process. So with each passing year and every moment I spend dancing, I am finding and creating new things and new ways to go about my process, and I'm so grateful for really the opportunity to do what I love every day. And I think that for me is the most important thing, is doing what you love. One of my favorite pieces was dancing La Fille Maugardet on the Bolshoi stage when I was 17 years old, and it was my first time dancing a principal role on stage, and I just remember sort of the nerves when I was just about to come outside of the house. And just really for me it was very symbolistic of opening the door and coming out on that stage, because it was opening the door sort of to my career. I would say to a new dancer, someone who's just starting out ballet, don't expect to be perfect right away, and enjoy the process of improvement, because it's slow and it can seem at times really discouraging, but I encourage you to push forward and to enjoy the moments of sweet success. I'd like to encourage girls and boys of any age to really pursue dancing as a career, because we need more professional dancers and we need more creative souls. So don't think that you can't do it, because it's all about exploring and pushing yourself past the moment of where you're comfortable. So work hard, dance, and enjoy life. I am Joy Womack, and I'm currently a principal dancer with the Kremlin Ballet in Moscow, Russia.